Down in Foxborough, Sky 5 captured this video. Members of the Revolution practicing on the field. Now, they started practicing last Thursday after their season was suspended back in mid-March, like the other major sports leagues. But these workouts can only be done outside. There are very strict safety protocols, and they are voluntary. The Revs did issue us a statement today saying, in part, quote, in conjunction with the current state guidelines as well as MLS protocols, the Revolution will be opening our fields for voluntary individual player workouts, end quote.